Well, today the Marion County courts will officially start moving into the new criminal justice center. This is a transition that's going to run into next month. A full transition, including all staff and juries, should wrap up, expected now by May 9th. So this is what this means for you. If you have a court date in the coming weeks, make sure you call ahead and double check where you should go as the courts continue this transition.